but I didn't care because it was so funny.
I get it.
Oh, and this one time at band camp. I hate getting up.
No, I'm tired. I'm on the band video this year. Yay!
Brand new year, ready to go, huh?
Excuse me?
Thank you.
a sheet that says that we're bus run. Hey, is this the bus run?
What?
I'm sleepy.
Yes.
Yeah, so my bus.
Sign up on my bus.
No, I signed up with Scott.
I hate trips.
Tennessee.
Don't shoot us, shoot some of the girls.
This is called Devoted Redcoats right here. Fitting it under the hat.
It's game day, baby! Woo!
I'm on my way from misery to happiness to me. I'm on my way from misery to happiness.
Good our band did. I mean, I heard our band as much or more than I heard Rocky Top, you know, and it was great to see that little sea of red right there, you know, to know that we had support.
4-4 fake, and there's a touchdown, my God, a touchdown! We threw it to Haynes! We just stepped it with 5 seconds left! My God almighty, did you see what he did? David Green just straightened up, and we snuck the fullback over. Haynes is keeping the ball. Haynes has come running all the way across to the bench. We just dumped it over. It's 26-24. We just stepped on their face with a hobnail boot and broke their nose. We just crushed their face. We dumped it over. David Green brought us flying down the field.
Heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care. you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
The victory dance right there.
Victory dance right here. Yes.
Go Dawgs. Yes.
Go Dawgs.
To be a Gator hater said it's great. To be a Gator hater said it's great. To be a Georgia Bulldog said it's great.
What? 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 What?
Georgia Bulldog.
It's Saturday. This is game day right here.
It's game day.
It's game day.
We're going down.
We're
going
to win.
You understand when they get right here,
you can tap it
and they get where they belong, then they can
go
out, then they can play while the rest of the people are
sitting. Okay.
collective American heart will remain heavy in the face of these losses. But those who attempted to divide our great and diverse nation have failed. In fact, Americans have unified in candlelight vigils, moments of silence, the waving of flags, celebration of the homeland in song, word, and deed, celebrating America, the beautiful. Until September 11th, the thought of an attack on our own soil was incomprehensible to three generations of Americans. If Americans took their freedom for granted 3 weeks ago, Americans certainly take nothing for granted today. But a glance at our past will reveal that this is not a new fight. American leaders of the past have archived this struggle in now sacred moments of inspired speech. John F. Kennedy said, "Our goal is not the victory of might, but the vindication of right. Not peace at the expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom, here in this hemisphere, and we hope around the world. God willing, that goal will be achieved." End quote, President Kennedy from October 1962. President Franklin Delano Roosevelt said, "No matter how long it may take us to overcome this premeditated invasion, the American people in their righteous might will win through to absolute victory. I believe I interpret the will of the Congress and of the people when I assert that we will not only defend ourselves to the uttermost, but will make very certain that this form of treachery shall never endanger us again." End quote, President Roosevelt, December 1941. At times like these, when external forces threaten freedom here or abroad, our defense is driven by far more than patriotism. Our goal is the vindication of the principle Americans hold most dear, freedom. As we seek the wisdom to know what is right and the courage to defend it, please join in the singing of God Bless America. Though the sorrows that have been brought to bear will long be remembered, America must now rise. Our eyes must rise to meet the challenge of defending freedom. Our cities must rise, braver, stronger, and more defiant than ever of those who would disrupt liberty. Our people must rise, as the cost of our defense will be great. And our flag, which has hung in sadness for 18 days, must also rise. Please stand and honor the symbol of our nation, as the American flags of Sanford Stadium are returned to full staff. Ladies and gentlemen, the Stars and Stripes forever. Tonight's game are being presented by members of the Redcoat Flag Line, University of Georgia ROTC, the United States Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marine Corps, and our guardians and heroes from the Athens-Clarke County Fire Department and the Athens-Clarke County Police Department. May the Stars and Stripes wave forever. And now, ladies and gentlemen, because the greatest threat to the enemy is that we continue to practice and appreciate and enjoy our American way of life, I invite you to once again join in one of the greatest traditions in American college football, the Spell Georgia Cheer. Are you ready? Give me a G. Give me an E. Give me an O. Give me an R. Give me a G. Give me an I. Give me an A. What have you got?
I'm Kat Dodd, and I play trumpet, and I'm the section leader.
Why do you like being in the Red Coats?
Because it's a wonderful group of friends and family in college and in a great big school of 30,000. And it's fun. You get to go to all the games for free, and we get to watch Georgia kill Tennessee.
Hey, I'm Jeremy Ann Thompson, and I'm a majorette. This is my third year with the Red Coats, and I love being in the band because of all the wonderful friends you make and all the wonderful memories, but most especially, standing in front of 86,000 people, there's nothing like it in the world. Go Dawgs.
Hey, we're the Properties Crew. We would stick around for an interview for you guys, but as we speak, there are flags to be dropped, speakers to be carried, and, well, cards to be played. So...
I'm Joseph Brown. I play trombone. It's my fourth year. And what I like most about Redcoats is all the great victories we have with Georgia and the heckling we get to do after we make them.
Hi, my name is Lee Stanford. I'm on the flag line. This is my fourth year on the Red Coat flag line. I love it. I don't know why. I just love Red Coats. I like to hang out with my friends and do a good job and put on a good show, and we like to spin. So we come here, and it's great.
Excuse me.
Excuse me, Richard Gant. Richard Gant.
Yeah.
How was the show today?
Oh, it was okay. I mean, the Supers did all right and everything, but yeah. there was something missing.
Oh, yeah.
There was the pit out there? Or was?
Yeah, the pit. No, the pit was not out there.
They weren't out there?
No.
Oh, but this just isn't up to par. I'm sorry.
You tired of the excuses, Coach?
No comment.
Hi, my name's Carrie Anderson. I've been in the Red Coat Band for 2 years, and I love being a Red Coat because I want to be a music education major, and I'm going to do this for the rest of my life. Go Georgia!
I'm here with drum major Katie Costi, and Katie, we've been doing this all day today. We wanted to ask you to sing your favorite part of show one for us, please.
Okay, not a problem.
Really? Okay, yeah. Go ahead.
Ba-ba-da, ba-ba-ba-da, ba-da-da-da, is to get my boogie down. Ba.
Hi, my name is Stacey Osborne. This is my fifth year on the flag line. I'm a senior music education major, and I like being in Red Coats because you meet all your best friends here and you make memories that last a lifetime.
Here with Dr. David Romines, the newest director member of the Red Coat Band, and we're going to ask him a few questions this afternoon. Dr. Romines, what's your favorite thing about the Red Coat Band so far?
Favorite thing about the Red Coat Band is the spirit. They certainly make a difference in these games. It's amazing the amount of impact that they have during the course of a ball game.
Yeah, I think a couple weeks back we were actually crediting the drum majors with stops down here in this end zone because they were doing such a great job.
There is nothing finer in the land than the Georgettes in the band.
Everybody what it feels like to at one time have been a Tennessee volunteer and all of a sudden have to switch to a better school.
Well, I tell you what, it was really a strange feeling, especially the first time I went into Neyland Stadium. But I tell you what, when Tennessee scored that touchdown toward the end of the game and I looked and I saw my son with those big tears coming down his cheeks, I became a Bulldog fan forever.
Outstanding. Thank you, Dr. Romines.
Because on game days like this, just pan out in the crowd here, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. That's what it's about right there. Beautiful, except for that big blue spot, but we ain't worried about that right now. But yeah, that's what I like about the band. It's a pleasure to be here.
Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-da-da-da is to get my boogie down. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
I'm Chris Chappell. I play trumpet in the Red Coat Band. Been in here 4 years, all 4 years of college, and the thing I like the most about Red Coats is the people. I mean, you try out for the music, but it's the people that makes the band. And the people are the reason why I'm staying.
Attitude dance.
Thank you. It's cold up in here.
I'm just gonna freeze to death.
It's cold. You don't understand.
Never seen such a blizzard before. Baby, you freeze out there. It's up to your knees out there. Really been great. I thrill when you touch my hand. Don't you see? How can you do these things to me? Think of my lifelong sorrow. At least there'll be plenty. If you caught pneumonia and died, really can't stay. Get over that hold out. Baby, you could freeze up last night.
But then when you stand here, it gets really, really cold and you have to wrap up because it's freezing. And the air does not help at all. It's not fun.
I've been chasing the big wheels all over Nashville, waiting on my big break to come. Living on ketchup soup, homemade crackers and Kool-Aid. I'll be a star tomorrow, but today I'm a Nashville bum. I look good in cowboy clothes and I sing through my nose. Old Webb says that's the way to get her done. I smoke good old PA like the opera stars, they say. I'll be a star tomorrow, but today I'm a Nashville bum. Don't bum me out. Mine is a friend of Art Devine's. He finally got me on the Opry show. Walked out just like a star, tripped and busted my guitar. I'll be a star tomorrow, but today, well, I'm a Nashville bum. Well, here's a song that I wrote by myself, note for note. With a lot of help, it might make number one. You can change a word or two. I'll give half to you. I'll be a star tomorrow, but today I'm a Nashville bum. I'll be a star tomorrow, but today I will have a Nashville bum.
Music City Bowl in Nashville, and this is our fourth and final season of Red Coats, and we just want to say we loved every minute of it, and we're going to miss you guys.
Bye! Bye.
Love you!
Thank you.
guys right here. And don't piss them off, man. They got guns and flags, and they can stab you with the flags. And like all your guts will come out, you could be dead. Don't mess with them. See this skull right here? Dude, like, launched the gun at me. It got a bayonet on the end of it, staring right in the eye.
Hi, I'm Teresa. I'm with the props crew.
And I'm Lady Slayer. Joe, this one's for you.
Hi. I'm Josh Miller. This is my fourth year on the baseline. Drumline kicks butt. We're the best drumline in the world. Red Coast is pretty cool. And Lee Greenwood.
Hi, my name is Stacy Osborne. I am a senior this year. This is my fifth year on the flag line, and
my name is William Owens. I'm a marcher in the band, and you think I know how to do this after five friggin' years.
Hi, my name is Stacy Osborne. I'm a senior music education major here at Georgia. This is my fifth year on the flag line, and I like being in red coats.
Hey, what's going on? This is KIT, Kid Kitchens here. I am a junior. Junior. I don't know. Don't ask Michael Adams. He don't know either. I'm a junior. It's my third year in the band. That's the junior thing. I play trumpet. What do I like about my trumpet section? I say my trumpet section because we are one trumpet section, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, we are only one. We suffer as one unit. What's the word I'm looking for? Conquer as one unit. We are one force. Because on game days like this, just pan out in the crowd here, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. That's what it's about right there. Beautiful. Except for that big blue spot, but we ain't worried about that right now. But yeah, that's what I like about the band. It's a pleasure to be here. I'd like to thank God, all the little people. I think that's about it. Oh, the Hope Scholarship and anything else that's paying my way here. Oh, and my scholarship that Brett Balcom gives me. Hey, Brett, I'm counting on that scholarship. I'm counting on that scholarship you promised me, full ride.
Yeah, we're working on that.
All right, we're working on that. Thank you very much.
Hey, we're the Senior Georgettes. I'm Dana.
I'm Shannon.
I'm Lauren.
I'm Amanda.
I'm Lee.
I'm Jackie.
I'm Kimberly.
And I'm Courtney. Our favorite memory of being a Georgette is when we all dressed up as green M&Ms.
Good afternoon. I am Bond, James Bond, Agent 00 Negro. I am here in my not-so-secret hideout. And my mission today, and I have chosen to accept it, is to aid in some form or fashion the Bulldog victory over the Boston College Eagles today. I got my bombs set up and everything. I got my wide receivers working, and I got my cornerbacks, I got my linebackers, I got everybody working together. And hopefully we're gonna take them out today. We're gonna take them out. Go Dawgs.